Majority Leader Bettencourt ignited a firestorm of controversy last week when he aimed some choice words at Bishop John McCormack. After the Bishop of the Manchester Diocese joined protests against the deep budget cuts being made by the House, Bettencourt posted on Facebook calling McCormack a, quote, pedophile pimp and saying he should have been led away from the State House in handcuffs. Initially, Bettencourt refused to apologize or back down, but today he changed his tune.
Leadership is about taking accountability and responsibility for the things that are said, and therefore I'm taking full responsibility and accountability for my unwarranted, undiplomatic, inartful comments about Bishop McCormack. My opinions on the matter remain very strong, but a person in my position should not be using those kinds of characterizations.
Bettencourt says he is reaching out to the bishop's office to arrange a meeting so he can apologize for his language in person. Reporting in the newsroom, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.